Okay, just put a marine grease of 3 ounces into this Lowe's gun. So what I'm going to be doing, removing this tin foil. Okay. Then I'm going to put this in. Hopefully this will start pumping. When I start pushing this. Okay. Now trailer and then pump the gas. Let me pump the grease. Oops, what happened here? Why is it coming out from here instead of from here? Oh boy, that's not good. Okay, so I didn't even see this hole here. I'm supposed to plug that hole. Okay, so that's a waste of marine grease. So this gun is missing this here. I'm plugging this hole so that the grease won't come out from here, but come out from up here. And this hex screw is from my other grease gun, the 14 ounces grease gun. And I'm glad I have that other grease gun, because otherwise I don't think this is gonna work. Anyway, this is a 3 ounces grease gun. So hopefully with my not from the other grease gun, this is gonna work now. Let's see. Oof. I don't know why this is not pumping. The grease in there. Oh. Oh. I don't know why this is so hard. Why is it not pumping the grease in there? What? Oh, I put it in the wrong side. That's why it's not. Shoot. That's why the grease is not coming out. It's trying to come out from here. Heck. They do have it, it's just they put it in the wrong place. Oh boy. That's off. Now I can safely remove this. I'll pop the grease and wipe it out shortly. But so this is the grease gun. And I'm gonna try to wipe it off. But first I need to take this off. So I got this here. Just gonna clamp it down. And I'm gonna turn this thing. Oops. Well, I really need to get a there we go.